Almost. I centered. Come on, baby. Yeah. Oh, shit.
Said she didn't want to go, and I made her go. Top of the world time. Got Stacy in front of me. Got a late model, I think, JL Rubicon, and just me, the only flat fender. Going to top of the world. It's Monday, Easter Jeep Safari. Out here and mess around and have a good time. We caught a bunch of snow on the way in yesterday. Cleared out a little bit. Hopefully we get some good sights, good sounds, good times on this trail. Hopefully no more weather. Hopefully no more snow, actually. Hopefully no more anything. It's a little cold right now. My truck was saying it was 37 degrees. I'm wearing a Gore-Tex right now. Just because our seats are cold, our seats are all soggy and wet from the ride in here. You know, I have a trailer that's not enclosed, and my Jeep was in the elements. Yeah, we just aired down and got over here real quick. It's already beautiful, look at that. Yeah, I drove in last night from LA area. Took us about 12 hours after stopping a couple times to eat and gas or whatever. We got up into Utah and then we hit that storm. First started raining and then blam, it hit us pretty hard with the snow. Got into Moab last night, probably about 10 p.m. Went straight to sleep. And came out straight over here. Man, Moab never disappoints. Beautiful scenery out here. Try out our little sleds. A little sled right there in the back corner. I spent a Saturday and a Sunday on there. We'll see how they work. I'm not so sure I like them cosmetically wise. I might have to cover some of those holes, but we'll see how they do. I got a welder and a grinder, so if I don't like them, I'll just hack them right off. But I think that'll work. We'll see. It's all good. Yeah, I'm glad you got these radios. Too lazy to get in and out of this Jeep.
Yeah.
About to head on to the trailhead over here on top of the world, getting our bearings straight, make sure we're all good to go. It's like there's some snow up there on the mountains. I'm pretty sure we'll get some snow up there at the top. Hopefully, that'd be a fantastic view if the sun keeps shining.
All right.
It's a beautiful day.
Let me know if you need me to get out for a spot at any point, or speed up or slow down or whatever.
Okay, cool. Let's do it. Storm last night. Steps, yeah, all over the internet. You see flat fenders on YouTube tearing this trail up, so I'm gonna try it myself. Nice. Oops, I got hit by the diff right there. Let's try a different line. That's why I came here. Shit. Diff, get out the way. All right. Love it, love it, I love it. Yo! First obstacle conquered. Now we just got the whole rest of them. Yeah, it was cool. Got our feet wet. Some nice snow right there. My wife didn't even scream. Alright. We don't want to break it. It's only Monday. I got to last all the way to Saturday. We got to play it smart. Well, yeah, YouTube, a lot of flat fenders. I've been watching come up here and they do well. A lot of stock vehicles, so if I keep my head straight, my powder dry, yeah, we'll make this week pretty good, pretty enjoyable. Just like right now, better put it first. Just going second right now. Stacy's got a nice Rubicon up there. It's got kind of built up pretty good. Nice big tires. I think they're like 35s or 37s. It's got nice rock sliders, undercarriage sliders. Clutch is still making that noise. I spent some time on it the other day and started readjusting it, making sure everything was tightened down. Threw my clutch it in there and made sure all the bolts are tightened around the clutch, and they were. And then I thought it was probably backing out, but it didn't. And then I readjusted the clutch cable and it stopped making that noise at the house. I cruised around the block a couple times and yeah, gave it a thumbs up, call it good. But as soon as I got on the trail here, it started up again. So I don't know, maybe it's dirt getting in there and causing that noise. I don't know, we'll see. I brought tools. Yeah, look at all that snow out there. Beautiful. What a good ride. Oh, we've got another mud pit coming up. I haven't even cleaned the mud off of freaking Sand Hollow. pick the hard lines if I, if I see I can make it, yeah. Don't get me wrong, I'll wuss out in a heartbeat, but so far I'm pretty motivated this morning. Yeah, I think my clutch cable's stretching. I think that's what's going on. Because I had that this pedal perfectly dialed in when I left the house, and right now we're about one third of the way up. I got a little adjustment there. Well, let me get it back to the truck. I'll tighten it up a little bit. Man, look at this. Like a whole other world. Beautiful. Oh, watch what I'm doing. End up one of those grooves over there. Gotta break myself up. Yeah. Can't get cocky. Murphy's Law is always with us. Whatever can happen, will happen. I've never been on this trail before, and I've been trying to get up here for a couple years now. Yep. Me and Stacy in the same boat. He's like, yeah, let's go there, man. I've been there. I'm like, let's do it. I expect to see a whole lot of Jeeps here. You know, it's Easter Jeep Safari, and well, it's Monday, I guess. I guess they don't come to the end of the week. I don't know. I've never been to Easter Jeep Safari before. This is perfect. We're the only two on the trail right now. The Easter Jeep Safari. They didn't change the name. They changed the name to freaking Moab Wheeling in the Snow. A winter Jeep Safari. A wet seat safari. Ah, Clee, you like that way? She's so annoyed that her seat is wet. Came in last night. It was like blizzard condition going over the pass on the 70. Coming from the 15, I mean, from the 15 freeway. We hit the 70, come into Moab, and that pass, boy, it was like almost wide out conditions. Yeah, I needed a closed trailer. HOA says, nope, you cannot have that. Just like I can't have a lift. Can't have many things. But yeah, at least I got good neighbors and they put up with my noise. So I can't really complain. I get back, I gotta change that transmission on Bad Boy. Got a dead horse back there. Switch that out, and then we start having a little bit more fun again. I have a rebuilt Buick V6 engine sitting in the garage. I'm gonna put it in one of my Jeeps back there. Holy smokes! back up. That thing's about 3 foot. Let me give this side a try, and then if not, I'll go that side. Dang. Almost. Ooh. That was my bumper. Man, I almost had that thing. Shoot, one more shot. One more shot, and I'll go around. Thing don't want to stop. Heck yeah. Woo. All right. Yeah, that's pretty hairy. Added with the wetness, and then yeah, that's pretty good. I got my heart pumping there. I love it. Yeah, I know. You guys are kind enough to let me go through. I guess they wanted to see the carnage. All right.
I'm gonna say something. That was scary.
That was awesome.
All right, slim dog.
Scary.
Herbie had like an inflatable boat on him. The pushy butt.
Going straight up, climbing and climbing. Beautiful.
Were you expecting this?
No, I sure wasn't. I was hoping we could see the trail at least. Man, we're blazing the trail for Easter Jeep Safari here. Wow. Yeah.
Kind of just come up this way and then around.
Yeah.
There might be a line to the left, but I think it's a little more height to the trees.
Yeah. Yeah, that looks. Yeah, that sounds good. Let's do it. It looks like we're going left. We try to go right, but. Hmm. Here's some high clearance there. Let's check this out. I think if I swing right, then where I'm at. I come up this way. It whipped you around a little bit, huh? It whipped you around a little bit. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go to this left over here. Try it. He was here and it whipped him. Yeah.
So you got the snow in
there. Yeah. All right. Come up the edge there. All right. All right, a little worried about that one. Let's go take a look again. Whoop. Okay. Okay, cool. Okay. Wow, look at that view. My goodness. All right, excited. Getting closer to that spot where you park your vehicle up in that rock. I don't know what it's called. I was worried earlier. I thought the, because it was cloud cover when we started, but it all blew out that way. You know, you never know what's gonna happen. I talked myself out of coming here a million times. Talked myself out of getting on this trail. You know how it goes. Goodness, got me up. Otherwise, I have to reposition myself. Wow, look at that. Yeah, I need to go all the way to the right. Yeah. I'm good. If I could do that, I should have just did that. To the right there and dipped our front tire up. Felt like we were gonna roll over. There's another spot like that right here. there's a huge ledge up there. He's gonna take it, but I'm electing to back down a little bit, hang to the right, take the easy line.
Remember, yeah, there's a dip right here.
Yeah, because you add the snow into this equation. Stacy's leading. He's got like a lot of experience four-wheeling. If I was leading, boy, we'd have been broken too by now.
We'd be back by now.
No, if I would have turned around.
Look how huge this one is.
Oh my goodness. Sliding all over the place.
Make, make, make.
empty slide again. I got my tire pressure at 4 pounds. Sliding away right now. There we go. Come on, slum dog. Yeah. Ooh, slide, slipping and slide.
You have no traction now.
Yeah, whatsoever. It's all mud here. There we go. Come on. Man, we're almost at the top too. Myself up like I got it. There. Man, I'm on ice skates. Man, I'm on ice skates. Crazy.
I think I'm gonna shoot for up the middle.
Okay.
A line on the side, but yeah. You're close to the side.
Oh, okay. All right, let's see how Stacy does. Let's gonna see where I go.
Ooh, he's skating.
Boom. Around pretty good. Woo. Need about 2 more inches of lift.
That's what she said.
All right, got a little workout. Me and Stacy stack some rocks up here. Turn this guy around and hopefully go right on up. Well, the problem is getting a little slushy here. We'll see how it goes. Yeah.
seatbelt.
Okay. Seatbelt check. Huge boulder in my right quarter. Watch out for. Keep cutting a piece of the pie in that right direction. The ticket. Woo! Ooh, spun us around like a top. Outstanding. Rename me to Bob the Builder. Built me a big old bridge right there. Slider. Cool. Oh, that's frozen. Frozen mud. Freaking sloppy Joe up here. Close to the turnaround point. I don't know what you call it. It's like the, oh man.
Close to the apex?
Yeah, where the triple Indy was done. The diving board. Get there and then we just turn around and come back. I'm actually sweating right now, believe it or not.
It's cold.
No door. I got my Gore-Tex on, but being Bob the Builder back there really got my circulation flowing. Yeah, it's super slick over here. Popcorn snow right there. That's right before it starts to melt. The sun came out. Now we're going into slush mode over here. safe to drive your vehicle there. Oh, the brake is on. It's still sliding.
You probably try not to go to the edge. I'm looking by slide to the edge.
Yeah, I definitely don't want to be around the edge.
Not today.
Cowboy anyway, we never get snow over there unless we go up to Big Bear. Keep the momentum going. Wow. Yeah, freaking slip and slide. Oh, there it is. Top of the world right there. Oh man, how freaking cool is that? Watch where I'm going first. I think that's it. I backed up. Really slippery. I'm gonna put him in a spot right now. Yep. Woo, look at that. Straight down. All right. Yeah, keep going on that. The passenger, got about 3 feet. Okay, straighten it out. Yeah, I think you're good right there. Sweet. Man, look at that view, man. Beautiful. Dang. Look at that. We're the only ones up here, too. Straight down for like 3,000 feet or something. Holy smokes, man. That's beautiful. Breathtaking. Let me take your picture. Right, it's my turn. Let me get up there. Nice and easy, like. This will be one hell of a spot to have a clutch problem right now. That cable broke. Shit. No sliding, please. Slumdog. Okay, that's good enough. Woo! Gotta check my freaking shorts, boy. My goodness. Wow, look at that. 3 feet from the edge. Good enough. Poses here. Right, Thumb Dog's the top of the world. Beautiful. I gotta get in there and get a picture, but let me film this real quick. You get a picture of us? It's Big Earn, we're on top of the world! Man, the scenery is so beautiful. End up in the weeds. Walking. Yeah. To the right there? Yeah. Okay. You gotta test the sliders on that one. Or maybe right here. I think I'm gonna cut down right here. Turn it. And then here's a huge drop off here. Yeah. To the right. Okay. All right. Monster mash right here. Here, there, and there. Just like that. Okay, co-pilot. Monstrosity right there.
My goodness.
Thank you. Yeah, well, Stacy used to have an M38, he was saying. And he's sad he got rid of it. That's how he got into jeeping. Sure, this trail just don't stop. Thank you. Yeah, we just came down off that mountain. Hard stretch of trail there. Banging and popping all over the dang place. But this piece right here is another one. We got a little pond. Oh, we probably should have went that way, huh? I think I'm gonna go this way. Hit that ledge right there. Skin of my teeth. There goes another one.
Give me.
Big undercut. I got it.
You do.
I got it. Slowly climbing down. Hopefully we get down lower, down the snow line, hopefully. Starting to warm up now. It's probably like 45, maybe 50 degrees now. It's time to shed off a couple layers. Yeah, so Onyx has us off that loop. Heading back down the mountain now. That was a pretty challenging trail, I'll tell you what. Okay. Starting to come down off the mountain here. Less snow, a little bit better going. My NDTs ain't sliding. Yep. Well, Stacy's gonna do cliffhanger tomorrow. I'm gonna end up doing Hell's Revenge, so we'll probably hook up with Stacy again on Wednesday, probably. Get down off this mountain. Big Earn here. Just got done with Oh, took some damage here. I didn't see that. I blew out a light. That sucks. What else I got here? Yeah, I just got done doing Top of the World. Let's see here, yeah. Some slid a bunch off of there. Took a hit there. A lot on the springs. Good hit right here. Big hit there. Yeah, pretty cool. Need a new light. This one didn't do too bad either. Cool. I just gotta buy a new light. How about down there? Nope. Everything's cool. Yeah, I rubbed that one pretty good. Alright. We just got done doing Top of the World. Stacy just took off. And thanks for watching.